talk about someone else, standing soup against the mouth. Nothing really bothers her, she just wants to love and say.